Hello guys, most welcome to our YouTube channel. Here in this video today we are going to discuss about most important multiple choice based questions of BA semester 1 CC102 and CE102 as well. So these are the MCQs of main English subject semester 1 BA semester 1 British poetry. The title of the subject is British poetry from 14th to 17th centuries. Now these are the MCQs really important for HNGO online examination and other online examinations as well. So now let's get started. If you have any query, you can contact on the given number, and if you want to join our Telegram group for PDF and some important material, link is given in description. You can click on the link and join our group. Okay, so this is part 2 and part 1 already uploaded. Also, its link is given in description, and CC101 and CE101 also given, links is given in description, so you can check it out. Now let's begin it. Which is one of the noticeable characteristics of Elizabethan poetry? So the answer is patriotism. Next question. Who wrote Amoretti? Edmund Spenser. This is most important question. Next question. Who wrote Astrophel and Stella? So the answer is Sir Philip Sidney. This is most important question as well. Next question. When Sir Philip Sidney was born? So the answer is in 1554. Next question. Who was the poet, playwright and translator by profession? Translator by profession. So that is mistake. Next, so the answer is Christopher Marlowe was poet, playwright and translator. Next question. Who translated Iliad and Odyssey? So the answer is Champman. Next question. How many sonnets Shakespeare has written? So the answer is 154. Next question. Who introduced a new form of sonnet known as English sonnet or Shakespearean sonnets? So these are the synonym, English sonnet and Shakespearean sonnets. So who introduced Shakespeare introduced. Next question. English sonnets famously known as the Shakespearean sonnets. Next question. By whom the term metaphysical first applied to poetry? So the answer is by Dr. Johnson. Dr. Johnson has applied the term metaphysical in his poetry. Next question. Which country's poets been known as metaphysical poets? Mainly of 17th centuries poets been known as metaphysical poets. Next question. Metaphysical poetry is also known as intellectualized poetry. So the answer is intellectualized poetry is also known as metaphysical poetry. Next question. The meaning of meta is, this is most important question. The meaning of meta is means after. Next question. Who is the pioneer of metaphysical poetry? So who found means who introduced. So the answer is John Donne. John Donne is the pioneer of this type of poetry. Next question. Who is recognized a pivotal poet? So the answer is George Herbert. This is also important question. Who recognized as a pivotal poet? So the answer is George Herbert. Next question. Who wrote the book Hesperides? So the answer is Uh, Robert Herrick. So Robert Herrick wrote the book Hesperides. Next question. In which year Andrew Marvell was born? So the answer is March 31st, 1621. Next question. Sir Philip Sidney was born in which year? In 1544. This is also important questions and repeated as well. Next question. Who is known for his good poetic style and diction? So the answer is Edmund Spenser. It is known as a good poetic style and diction. Next question. Who wrote Dr. Faustus? So Christopher Marlowe has written this work. Next question. Dr. Faustus is tragedy. Next question. Who is known as father of English literature? So the father of, definitely you know the answer, it is quite easy. So Shakespeare is known as father of English literature. Next question. Who wrote Astrophel and Stella? So the answer is Sir Philip Sidney. Next question. Desert Places is a poem. Next question. Francis Bacon died in which year? 1626. Next question. Which of the following is not a play by Shakespeare? So understand the question. Which of the following is not a play by Shakespeare? So this type of questions can confuse you in examination. So please aware about this type of question. So here there are three options and you have to answer me in the comment which one is correct answer. Okay, so understand the question. Which of the following is not a play of Shakespeare? Means among these, which one is not written by Shakespeare? Okay, so the question options are Hamlet, Macbeth and Dr. Faustus. So you have to answer me in the comment. Thanks for watching our video, and if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe button as well, so that you can get notification from each and every videos from our channel. Okay, we have uploaded many more videos on our YouTube channel. Please subscribe our channel. Many more videos links in your description, so you can check it out from that. Share this video with your friends and classmates as well. And if you have any query, you can contact me on given number. And if you want to join our Telegram group, also the link is given in description. Okay, we will meet soon in our next video. Bye bye, take care.